It's a great day, sports world. What's up to all the sports lovers, haters, addicts, and fanatics out there? This is Larry Patterson coming to you for GT365. That's Game Time 365 Sports Live here on the GTSN. It's the Game Time Sports Network. We are here at Prince Edward County High watching the Eagles practice, getting ready for the 2022 football season. Coach White bringing his team, his actual first team that he can say he took his time with developing. You had the 3-7 year, his first year, the COVID year, so nothing happened, and then the 2-8 year last year. This year, I think it's going to be a different outcome, and I think that people should get real excited about their Prince Edward Eagles this year. Turn your attention to some of the practice going on. Coach Baker, Coach K, Coach AJ over there teaching. Coach White doing his thing. Coach Baker, Coach D over there with the D line.
If William Campbell ain't scoring a lot, they're going to do whatever they can to get stuff like that, those crosses.
One of the best defensive practices we've been doing, defense, brother. For a while since we've done it. All right? Not bad. Just a little thing, a little thing. Something else. Me and Coach Watkins noticed something when we was in coverage. We fixed it, and guess what? Guess what? Y'all stopped making the stops. That's what it's about. In-game adjustments. In-game adjustments. Has to happen. It's like what it's like. Hey, like what it's up. Like what it's up. My favorite, you hear me say keep the grease hot, that means you're doing good. Keep it hot. Keep it going, okay? Keep it going. Like what I see. Like what I see, okay? Just keep it going. Brother, it's going to be a special year for you. Special year. Hey, this is our year, okay? This is our year. All right, set a goal and let's do it. All right? Keep it going. That's my favorite word. Keep the grease hot. All right? Y'all good?
Yes, coach.
All right, like I said, all right? Everybody good?
Yes, coach.
Love you guys.
Yes, coach.
Two clap.
Safe to say, I think it's going to be a real good year for Prince Edward County, town of Farmville. And support your local Eagles this year. This is Larry Patterson for GT365. That's Game Time 365 Sports, giving you a little sneak peek of the Prince Edward County Eagles practice. Live here on the GTSN, Game Time Sports Network. Until then.